knew it was here.
Sir, weather's disrupting the signal, but we'll be able to teleport him onto the rig's main deck.
Dr. Hayden, ready to launch the package, sir.
Whenever you're ready. We cannot regain control of Erdak without the Seraphim's help. You broke the seal when you awakened the icon of sin in their world. The balance between their two dimensions has been broken with the demons now in control of Erdak.
Portal ready in 3, 2...
Seraphim is the key. contemplation.
Thank you.
more. Gifts are owed to us now. Repay the father for all he has granted us both by returning him to his throne. And then, he will save us all.
Dr. Hayden is the Seraphim. He's been with us the entire time.
I am sorry. There's no need
for... You need to see this, because he's not well. Something is happening, and nobody here knows what's wrong with him.
Well, we don't know yet.
The Father's life sphere sits atop the Ingmar Sanctum, located in the blood swamps of Hell. My body is undergoing rapid transfiguration. It is why I need the Father. Reach the tomb and acquire the Father's life sphere. Bring him back into physical form. I will not be able to join you. Makers cannot set foot in the Dark Realm. I will be waiting for you at the Sanctum.
The Seraphim cannot retrieve the sphere. It's forbidden.
I have the Blood Swamp's location online.
Be grateful. Despite your transgressions, you are given the honor to serve the gods yet again.
Your mission objective states that you're going to destroy the sphere, not retrieve it. That is not, sir, what Dr. Hayden, the Seraphim, has requested of us. You. That's the key that opens the entrance to the Father's tomb, which, according to our data, should be on the crest of a mountain just beyond this altar. That is the origin of the Father's realm.
Yeah!
Scans indicate that hundreds of warriors have died trying to do this just to meet the Father. The shield. This is the Dark Lord's life sphere. He'll take physical form if you do this.
Orb to go to Erdak, right?
This is an emergency. Please evacuate the facility now.
So long as you have a life sphere, you can get through to Erdak. Your portal signature will read like you're one of them. Listen, whatever we do, I'm in. You want to wake the devil not so you can help the demons, it's so you can kill their leader once he's taken physical form. And that'll destroy all of them, for good. Right? Okay, I'll take that as a yes. I just want to be part of this. I mean, we're about to save the world. Dark Lord has only ever been written about. He's like a dekillion years old and hasn't actually even been conjured into any kind of physical form for that long. Nobody even knows what he looks like. So, like I said, I'm in.
Portal coordinates set for Erdak in the 6th region of the Equestrian Hold.
All right, ready for launch, Doom Guy. I'm sorry.
Hayden's files are extensive, and the Ark recorded all of it. The Dark Lord can't be killed until he takes physical form. They're going to have to accept you because anyone who earned the right to acquire a life sphere in the swamp are free to pass through into the Luminarium and insert whichever sphere they have. Effectively, you could awake anyone in there and they'll actually have to help you do it.
Demons now move freely through this world, without the God Maker, and since the awakening of the Icon of Sin here, the seal has been broken.
That's Vega. You left him here on your last mission. He clearly doesn't know what you did in the swamp. Maybe he thinks you're here to help him.
Dark Lord sphere.
According to the Korax tablets, if you kill the Dark Lord, any demon outside of their world will be destroyed.
Your reckless mission ends now.
It is not required that you end his life. Your mission here is now your own.
It is you.